2 of 10, as if playing 6 sold-out shows isn't enough for country music star Garth Brooks. He also took time out to help local kids this afternoon. It's part of the music star's Teammates for Kids Foundation. Reporter Josh Egbert caught up with Brooks during today's event. This is a story you'll see only on 3.
It was all about teamwork and respect out here today. More than 70 kids taking part in the Teammates Foundation. And in attendance, one of the world's biggest music stars.
Teammates on 3, 1, 2, 3.
On a football field in North Omaha, touchdowns were scored, tackles were made, but points didn't matter.
It's all a win. Every one of them here is going to win today, and it's nice to see the smile on their face and the glow in their eye.
Behind those smiles was a message brought to Omaha by a country music legend.
Because the main ingredient in being a good teammate is loving one another. But the most important person that you have to love is yourself.
Garth Brooks spent Saturday afternoon walking around the football field near the Boys and Girls Club watching his Teammates for Kids Foundation in full swing.
This is the highlight of the tour for me, even over playing, watching these kids coming out, getting the love from these coaches, and getting to just run free and kind of show what they can do.
The foundation helps kids through sports, education, and health in partnership with celebrities and athletes. Former NFL players Chris Kelce and Chris Bober also helped to lend a hand.
You're impacting lives, and that's the main thing, especially young lives like these kids here.
Kids like Abdul Muhammad.
I like that the NFL players came out to speak to us and see. I want to influence how I act on there so I can see how what they did to make it so I could try.
And for Garth Brooks, that's what Teammates is all about.
Each one of you is going to change the world, trust me. It's just how and how much.
Garth's Teammate Foundation has been going now for about 10 years. He says he'll continue to do it for as long as he can. Reporting in Omaha, Josh Egbert, KMTV Action 3 News.